Hello everybody, my name is Wolverine71, and today we're going to be taking a look at a game called Notes of Obsession. Now, if you haven't seen this game, that's fine, it's a newer game, but it was made... Anyways, Notes of Obsession is a horror game set in a modern Swedish house. You've got a music box, but it was made by a group of 17 Swedish students studying game development. It was made during 10 weeks and created by the company, Creaky Stair Studio. There we go. With that, let's go ahead and take a look at the prologue. Assuming it actually registers that. Harriet was not happy at all, since her husband was out of town for work. She had to pick up Michael from hockey practice. She would much rather be at home, taking it easy, after a hard day at work. When Michael was finally ready to leave, Harriet was ready to yell at him for taking so long. As they got back home, Harriet found a nice surprise waiting for her. Her husband had sent her a package from his travels. He always knew how to cheer her up. Inside was a beautiful music box with an intricate Russian design. Feeling her eyelids grow heavy, she set aside the music box and decided to rest for a bit. It had been a long day, and she definitely needed some sleep. That's definitely interesting. Let's see how this goes. Well, that is blindingly bright. Okay. Excuse me for a moment. Let me turn that down just a tick. Okay, there we go. This is a very pretty game. I apologize for playing with the settings. Let's go with 4. There we go, that's better. Excuse you, mister. There is no reason to go closing the door in my face. Well, hi there. I'm guessing that might be the husband and that's the wife. You look familiar, kid. Could you walk any slower, dear lord? Okay. Again, I apologize for playing with the settings, but it does not look the greatest in land, and I want it to look decent for you guys. Apparently, it does not like the resolution. So that. Pretty music. Light coming through there. Interesting. Really? Such great rain. S.A. Indian rats. You know, I completely forgot to look around downstairs. I apologize. Really? Okay, fine. How is this music box playing music if it's closed? I have no clue what that symbol means. Toggle the right mouse button to open and close the music box. Okay, we lost the mouse button. Okay, wind. Is there gonna be a mannequin on the other side? sir. Or madam. How in the what? Elephant, what's that you banging on the wall? What's it say? Yeah, okay. Just because I cannot get what that says. I apologize. Never mind, I have no clue what that says, like, at all. I apologize if it gets really quiet for you guys, but it is. I have really good headphones. Just a casual stroll through the house. That I have to keep playing with the settings, but with how this is on my computer, this is about the best I can get. Actually, all things considered, this is a lot creepier now. Excuse me? Exactly surprised. That was all I had before. Oops, wrong button. Sorry about that, guys. No, that was what this was supposed to be. Because of your slow moving, I am going to be very, very annoyed. Really, Harriet? Yes, just casually stroll around your house. Tasted good. Of course, now there's steak. Are you kidding me? Come on, Where's the last one? There we go.
You did it. Yay.
And here's your body. That took forever. Alright, well, that was Notes of Obsession. You know, if you guys enjoyed it, make sure to give it a like. If you didn't, for whatever reason, don't. Leave me a comment down, or let me know in the comments below what you'd like to see me play next, or if you've got any suggestions for what I should do next. And as always, I will see you in the next video.